Hi everyone, Jeff from Outdoors in the Low Countries, and in this video we're going to have a look at the electrical log splitter from ACG, the 10T400 Super Comfort. Now on my channel you can see a video that I do quite some log splitting manually with an axe, but since I need to remove quite some trees, I decided to also look for an electrical log splitter. I looked on the internet, looked on several branches, types, and I found this one. And in this video I will show you why I prefer this one above the other alternatives. So here you see how the log splitter is being delivered, on a pallet, wrapped in plastic. Now let's unpack it and get it started. Now this version requires a 5-pole 400 volt connection, but there's also a version with 230 volt. And in the 400 volt version, the electrical motor has a power of 4000 watts. So in the manual it shows that you can switch polarity of those poles. And in the case that you have a very high noise when you connect the machine for the first time, this could be the cause. So let's now hook it up and see how it does. And before powering it up, let's check the oil level first. She's fine. And before connecting it and powering it up, I will also remove the elastic cord that holds both handles together during transport. So let's connect the power supply. Let's see what happens, switching it on. The system should come up, so let's change polarity then. So it's a good thing to add this feature to change the polarity of the system. So let's put the system on, let's do a quick check. So how does it operate? Pushing both levers down gets the knife going down. Releasing both of them moves back up. And if you release one handle, the system stays. And the nice thing now is that this way there's a magnetic lever. So now my height adjustment has been made. And as you can see, the knife has two cutting zones, one with a small angle, one with a larger angle, which is said to cut more easy through which a log with a lot of knots. And what I really like about this system is the fact that there are two pivot points in the handles. So instead of splitting a log like this, moving forward a little in order to get enough reach, you can really move around the logs and then do the splitting. And there are also some side tables that you can very easily put up. Now according to ACG, this pedal can be used when you want to split logs that have not been cut straight. I think that the angle is quite limited, so I'm not sure how well it works. But let's do the test anyway and see if we can improve the splitting of logs that have been cut with not a straight cut. Now ACG is a Dutch abbreviation for alleen content gebruikers, which means only satisfied users. Now let's do some log splitting and see whether I'm also falling in that category. So let's also find out how low the knife can go down just above the base plate. That was the max. So as you could see, with the knife in the highest position, the distance between the lowest part of the knife and the base plate is 50 centimeters, which is also the maximum log length that you can split with this system. What I also like about this system is the robustness of it. For example, the hinges are quite robust. Also, the other parts are made quite strong. Also, this edge over here, which gives an extra safety. So let's bring in the cavalry, get some logs and do some actual splitting. So let's start with a standard log. Now this knife has been designed for very difficult knotty wood to split it still efficiently. Now for straight clean wood that's easy to split, ACG also offers a possibility for an extra knife that you can put on, which is wider, and it's intended that it's then splitting much faster because of the wider angle. Well, let's try that one as well. So one remark, the wood that I'm using is lying all there for quite some time, so it's quite dry. When it would be fresh wood, it would be easy to split. But yeah, that's still a good review to still also use some more difficult wood to split. So let's try the standard one. Of course, need to increase the height a little bit. In the beginning I didn't understand the principle of the pedal, and I think now I do. You can put the machine just above the thing you want to split, and then with the pedal you can clamp it. So it's now clamped, and now I can push with both hands the bar in, and then it will just split in the current position, which works great. So I was wondering where I should put on the extra knife, but you can see really a notch here where you can really put it on. And then screw it tight. So that's the location where the extra knife should be installed. So indeed, because of the double pivot arms, you can stand away from the splitting. Thank you. So as you could see, the log splitter did a good job in splitting all the logs. The logs that I currently had were old wood, rugged wood, but also a lot of knots. That's exactly why I left it, because all the easy ones I already did by hand. But still, the machine was very good to go through it. It has a strong motor. The 400 volt is of course just a little bit stronger than the 230 volt, also goes a little bit faster. That's also why I selected the 400 volt. So it's a fast system. Now looking back at using this log splitter, there are some things I really like. The pedal, in order to clamp things under the knife the way you want it. Can be done for things which yet don't have a correct cross cutting, but can also be done for smaller things. I really like it. The two pivot arms makes that you can really hold the distance from the knife, which of course feels good. Another aspect is that you can use with the magnetic lever also a very easy way to adjust the height. Of course, the tables that I can really use when I'm working here to put something there temporary and then later also use that in further splitting. The extra add-on wide knife in order to split things which are easy to split, which goes a little bit faster. The speed is also good, it goes down well. This is a strong machine. It's also a robust machine, which you can see, and moving up is also quite fast. So that's also a nice thing. Now the warranty of the splitter from the factory is 2 years for non-commercial use, and you can extend that to 5 years if you buy the service package. Now it's not a light tool, it weighs 125 kilos, so I'm also very happy that they make a very robust handle for transportation and the lever where you can put your foot on in order to easily tilt it over and transport it. And during transport you can also mount this elastic cable that comes along with it to make sure the handles are stick together during transport. So looking back at this device, I think I will use it a lot and I will surely use it for the firewood that's coming along. Still, I will do some manual splitting as well, but especially for the difficult ones, this machine does what it has to do. So yes, alleen contente gebruikers, only satisfied customers. Yes, I'm a satisfied customer, so I will join that category. So we hope you enjoyed the video. Thanks for watching and see you next time.